Yasuo, yes, it's me. I'm back for another Eurovision 2022 reaction. It's a country that always sends quality to Eurovision over the past few years. It's Greece, Amanda Tenfjord, with her song Die Together. So really looking forward to watching this and letting you guys know what I think. And also great job to Stefania last year as well, making it into the top 10 with her 80s banger. I loved it. But guys, please do remember we are collecting for the charity Razom. There's a donate button below. As much or as little as you can give to help us send aid to Ukraine. We really, really appreciate those of you that have given so far. And also please subscribe to our channel. Hit the notification bell to make sure you don't miss any of our videos. And yeah, let's not waste any more time. Let's give Greece a song a watch. Okay, Greece, press in play.
I'm in your backseat. You are driving me crazy. You're in full control. It's like
I love like the vocoder effects on her voice. It's very 80s.
Are you having a good time? Doesn't seem like you're all fine. We don't laugh anymore, and when we cry, we do it on our own.
Her voice is so pure as well, right?
It's been a lovely year for us. Yeah, that's what they say. It's been a hell of a year, and we've been living in fear. Close to giving up. But if we
love her voice
together now, we will always have each other. I will lose you for another. And if we die,
so is it going to be kind of a cappella all the way through, or are we going to get some instrumentation?
I will hold you till forever. If we die together now. I love you.
Okay, here comes the instrumentation.
Say that you love me too. That's the only way we can get out of this hell we made.
Her, like, her voice could literally melt you.
Yeah, that's what they say.
So smooth.
It's been a hell of a year, but we've been living in fear. Close to giving up. But if we die.
Oh, then we get the power in the chorus. Really beautiful melody, very sensual. I think that's the word that I would be looking for. Where's he off to? Oh, now we've gone in like a totally different direction. Love the melody of this middle part. I think this is going to do really well. Greece are definitely back in the game. Oh, yes. Nice harmonization. Wow, well, there we go, Greece. Very, very classy. Loved it. So I think Greece has made a very, very good choice with Amanda. She's got this beautiful, smooth, pure voice. I think she's quite young, so like her approach and her style is quite fresh, but there's also nods back to kind of the 80s for me with the use of the vocal effects or the vocoder, whatever you want to call it. The song itself is a really kind of like hauntingly beautiful song, you know, very emotional, very raw, and yeah, just it's classy for me. It's a quality song. Whether or not this would be a big radio song, I'm not sure, but definitely on the Eurovision stage, I think this can go down very, very well. And it's totally open for me with what they can do for the staging. I wonder what they've got in their minds already, because I'm not sure how you would stage a song like this. So really looking forward to finding out how they do. This is going to do very, very well for Greece. I can see this at least in the top 10. This will have the juries hanging all over it. They're going to love this. Potentially televoters as well, just because of the quality and because of her very, very distinctive vocals. Very, very excited about this one. But guys, we'd love to know what you think of Greece's song this year. So drop a comment down below and let us know. Otherwise, go and follow us on our socials on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Until the next time, see ya.